ripped to left. Parker back. Parker reaches up and he makes the catch. And he's hurt. He is hurt. And that very well could be a collarbone.
Could be. It could be a broken shoulder. Dave Greshner, Giants head trainer, coming out. What an incredible effort by Parker. It ends the inning. It could be a dislocation. It could be a subluxation. It could be a broken collarbone, because he takes on the wall at a really tough angle.
Well, we're going to take a break. A great play by Jarrett Parker.